clothesline. The challenger eating up some damage.
Not everyone's cut out for extreme rules. Maybe he wasn't ready.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now. Everything working against Omos now.
Omos has to exhibit some resiliency now.
Some superstars are understandably hesitant to exploit the no disqualification stipulation.
Then they need to go wrestle a different match. This is the kind of match where you need to cross the line before the opposition does. If a superstar wants the W, they need to overcome that hesitation.
Punishing the human body.
You want to control the tempo, you want to dictate the pace. There's how you do it.
The challenger is not in a great place.
Part of the territory when you're in an extreme rules match, Cole.
Able to reverse. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. Inside the ring now. He has no need to rush. Boom, what a punch. Powerless position to be in right now.
Shot to the body.
Here they come. How powerful. Look at this. ejected from the ring. And he's taking this to the outside now.
I don't know.
resiliency here. Just ruthless.
Up against the steel.
Physically and mentally, but to the victor goes the spoils.